Hey, yeah, it's the Wavy Boys. What is it? Oh.
Hold on, Steve. What do you think?
Got you.
Another new LeBron.
Steve. Oh. Hey, yo, it's the Wavy Boy. You feel me? Hey, when I tell y'all we up next, we up next.
Yeah, we is. You feel me? I need all y'all to like, comment, subscribe, look at all our videos. You know what I'm saying? We're the littest trio out right now. You know what I'm saying? Don't mess with us. You feel me?
You feel me?
It's the Wavy Boys.
Hey, what's up with the subscribers? And a couple videos ago, I said that we're going to do a rate our followers' outfits. So, if you want me, my cousins, or any of us to rate y'all outfits, y'all best outfits, add me on Instagram. The name is in the description, Jason with two N's, dot Renee or whatever. Add me or VMAC or anybody, send us your best outfits that you think is your best fit. And we gonna probably do the rate video probably next week. Try to drop that for y'all. We need at least 10, probably 15 people at most. So if y'all want to be in that, you know where to find us on Instagram. But today I'm coming at y'all with a new artist. I've heard this song before. I'm not gonna sit here and lie and say I've never heard it, but I've never seen the video. So I'm gonna be real with y'all. Quality Control, Leighton Green, Lil Baby, Leave Him Alone, featuring City Girls and PNB Rock. I ain't gonna cap, this is my song, you feel me? The baby part go hard. But I've never seen the video, so about to see it with y'all. Y'all ready? Before I start this, can y'all subscribe? Thank you, I appreciate you. Let's get it. This song on my playlist. Hit maker. See? Ooh, that's what she look like? Oh, what you been through? I do. I read it every day. Shit is mine. My pussy and my pistol. They lucky I didn't know music videos. I'd be turning up with them. What's my everybody in chat with? That hard skip a B stroke. I get an ass a E stroke. He went hard on that one. I'ma eat that pussy like it's ice cream. Cause you ain't better. Oh, she's so bad. Hold on. She got a gap. I ain't gonna cap, man. She's still bad. Like, usually females with gaps, you know, not attractive. Cause, you know, I like teeth. I see teeth first and I'm like, oh. But her, it don't matter, gap or not. She, I can't leave her alone. Start twerking, everybody. Quick minute. City girl bad, too. I am so sorry, you guys. Jeez, I've never dropped you guys before. That's an apology on me. I don't mean to drop you guys. The way my phone was set up, I was charging it, pulled the charger, it dropped. But I can't leave y'all alone, so get back to the video, because ain't nothing stopping us. You feel me? We one take J. Do it. Oh. Hit the buckles. Oh. She knew what she was doing. But y'all like that video, like, comment, and subscribe. Once again, I apologize for dropping you guys on the floor. It would never happen again. But are you guys okay? Good. I gotta make sure y'all are good, you feel me? But thank y'all for watching this reaction. If y'all like it, y'all know where to find me.